planting for food and jobs. This country has more than enough food to take care of the citizenry in this period. So the aggravation which has been brought on by this mad rush because of fear of shortage is totally unnecessary. Food prices are seasonal. When the rains begin to fall and farmers begin to plant, that's when we have the lowest stocks of food in this country. And that's when you have the highest prices of food. And a spike in prices, which everybody is complaining about, is totally unacceptable.